You will say it can be had, it can be tail. I say I toss it 5 times. Of 10 times, how many head I get, how many tail I get? Again, you will keep quiet. You will say it can be anything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 0, 1, 2, 3, up to 10. But the same question, if I say I do it 100,000 times, if it's a tail point, how many head will I get? All of you will say it is roughly 50,000 times. Why do you say this? Because at the back of your mind, you say, if I keep repeating the experiment,